My dad was in the army at the time, doing army service, doing army training in the eastern states, and the coppers came, and he just had a piece of paper in his hand. He gave it to Mum, and Mum had no choice. And then he asked us if we wanted to go for a ride in his big four-wheel drive, and of course we were kids, and we said yeah. And that was the last time we saw our mum. My name's Sandra Hill. I'm an elder and custodian of the Wadandi Bibbulmun Minang people. I'm an artist. I've been a professional artist for the last 27 years. Today was the opening of the Capel Police Station, the official opening of the police station. And it's been something I've been waiting for quite some time. We've been working on the art project for over a year. When I first started to think about going for the project, I was hesitant because I'm not a big fan of the police, as they were was police who took me away from my family. But this job had a little bit of hope. So I wanted to do an artwork that basically just told our story, and it's the first artwork I've ever done that just tells our story and made it purely about our people, the Wadandi people, from times gone by. So we went for our interview, and the first thing I said was, Kaya, I'm here to present my artwork design, my concept. And I said, Chris Dawson, the police commissioner, has apologised to Aboriginal people. He has flown the flag on every police station, and he's very pro-reconciliation with our people. And I thought, think of this artwork as a marker for reconciliation. It's very significant artwork for me, and I think it's significant for my community, the Wadandi people, and it's significant for the police department and the all the fellas who work at that station. I never thought I'd see the day where I'd hug policemen, but it's happened so much in the last month or two that I just can't believe it. So it's an incredible outcome, and I feel like I've developed a sense of trust in them, in the ones down here. It's such a positive thing, and that made having that artwork at the Capel Police Station even more important and more compelling, because it's a marker for change. The artwork there, I see it as a marker for change. That's the sign that says this is different, things are different, things are going to be better. We can actually have a future that's much more positive in terms of our young ones, and our communities being safer when it comes to engaging with police down this way.